8 painful truths empaths need to learn about narcissists. According to data from the US National Institutes of Health, NIH, around 6% of the population in the US suffer from NPD, Narcissistic Personality Disorder, with the most numbers being men. Nevertheless, it's important to remember that there are still boundaries between those who have recently experienced narcissistic tendencies and those that lead to mental illness. Behind their strength, their arrogance from outside, there are often fragile individuals who can't accept criticism or judgment, Hawkins said. According to him, NPD tends to grow from an early age. This can occur if someone is too spoiled or criticized too much. Thus, they struggle with discomfort, low self-confidence, or jealousy. For empaths, dealing with a narcissist is a tricky thing. As a loving and soft-hearted souls, empaths can easily be manipulated by the narcissist. The narcissist can manipulate the situation so that the empaths will think that the narcissists are broken souls who need healing. Therefore, the empath needs to come to realize the painful truths about narcissists, the fact that they're distorted. Empaths must understand that supporting, believing, and making excuses for narcissists will only encourage their caustic behavior to become worse. As much as the empath wants to see the good in narcissists, here are some bitter truths they must realize about them. Before we dig deeper into this, if you enjoy watching this video, please help by liking and sharing this video, guys. And if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss any interesting updates in the future. 1. In their conversation, the object is always themselves. Narcissists like to master the conversation all the time. They want to be in control. For example, when someone invites them to talk about their health problems, they can just turn the topic into things that made them stressful at work. The point is, they want all the attention to themselves. Narcissists can change the topic of any conversation into a topic about themselves. They don't listen to people's problems and just focus on sharing stories about themselves. If you meet people like these, be careful, these can be narcissistic signs. 2. They seek approval. People who believe that they have the power behind first impressions, he or she might be a narcissist. Indeed, they can be someone who is easily liked, but people with narcissistic disorder use their ways to be on top and have an attractive impression towards others. You find them very attractive at first, and vice versa, they're attracted to you. The first impression is always pretty good, but as time passes, it slowly leads to negative experiences. Remember this, the narcissist may be your soulmate, but it's not in the way you'd hoped for. 3. They may never fulfill their promise to you. There were times when they told you, "I will never let you down. You are the only one for me." Or, "I love you more than life itself." As real as they sounded, more likely than not, they may never fulfill those promises. They said those words just to convince you to make sure that you're still under their control. As honest individuals, empaths tend to believe this wholeheartedly. Even when things are falling apart, they may still want to cling on to the false hope, believing that things could go back to the way it was. 4. They think they can do no wrong. This is one of the most hated things about narcissistic people. If anything goes wrong, then it's your fault. Narcissistic individuals don't know how to be responsible for the things they do. So when you're angry at them and expect them to admit their mistake, they will turn all the blame on you, saying that you're not understanding enough, or anything that makes you feel like you're in the wrong. Or, it could be that they lie and look for reasons to avoid mistakes, like, "It's not their fault," and "How they make it look like they're not valued." Be really careful about this. Seeing that you're an empath, you probably will think that everything is your fault. Know that it's not. 5. Narcissists don't accept criticism. If they can't tolerate even the slightest criticism, that's a problem. Of course, no one likes to be criticized, but those who are narcissistic are very, very sensitive to criticism. Even the simplest criticism can feel catastrophic to them. It is because the moment they hear about it, their own persona will be destroyed, regardless of the accuracy of the critic. In the end, they will choose not to listen to it at all. This is the main reason why narcissists tend to fail many times before they learn. It's because they don't really want to learn from their mistakes. 6. They think of themselves as special beings. Those who suffer from NPD will show off their greatness and how important they are. They believe that they are unique and great. They also seem to live in a fantasy realm that supported that delusion. Ultimately, they ignore the fact or reality that they are ordinary. These fantasies can be related to success, strength, beauty, intelligence, or ideal love life. Trying to change their beliefs is not easy, if not impossible. It's because they always think highly of themselves. 7. Take advantage of others. Often, those who suffer from NPD harbor deep jealousy towards others and assume other people are also jealous of them, so they tend to exploit it without guilt and shame. They're used to ignoring other people's feelings and lack empathy. For them, you're no more than narcissistic supplies, and seeing you as an empath, you're just perfect for them. If you feel your partner have these signs, pay careful attention to their behaviors, or even better, try to ask a therapist for help. If you're sure that someone you know is a narcissist, then you need to set up your boundaries against them. Try to talk to them calmly, and don't bring the conversation to an argument because narcissists won't bother to hear them. Remember, it's also okay to cut ties with them if necessary. 8. They like to show off the things they have. Who doesn't like good things? But if they continually spend money to buy things that are beyond their needs, this can be a problem, especially if they do it to show their status to others. They're materialistic and like to show status and accentuate prestige. If they often show off the things they just bought, they could be narcissistic. Well, those are 8 painful truths empaths need to learn about narcissists. So what's your opinion about this? I hope you enjoyed watching this cool video, and if you have something on your mind, don't hesitate to share your thoughts and experiences in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the bell to join our notification squad. Thanks for watching.